What are you going to do? Have you decided? Does Lisa know that you're going away?
Yes, I have told her.
Are Diane and Paul here?
Yes, they have just arrived.
Look, somebody has broken that window. Margaret has bought a new dress, but she hasn't worn it yet. I'm learning English. I have learned English for 6 months. Is Tom here?
No, I'm afraid he has just gone.
It's only 9 o'clock and Anne has already gone to bed. We live in Scott Road. We have lived there for 10 years. This is my new dress.
Oh, it's nice.
Have you worn it yet? Does John know that you're going away?
No, I haven't told him yet.
How many times has Brazil won the World Cup? I can't find my umbrella. Somebody has taken it. Are you hungry?
No, I have just had dinner.
Alan has a headache. He has had a headache since he got up this morning. Brian is ill. He has been ill for the last few days.
I have bought some new shoes. Do you want to see them? What time are Diane and Paul coming? They have already arrived. Catherine works in a bank. She has worked in a bank for 5 years. I'm looking for Paula. Have you seen her? I know Sarah. I have known her for a long time. I know that woman, but I have forgotten her name. I have seen that woman before, but I can't remember where. Are Diane and Paul here? No, they haven't arrived yet. I'm looking for Sarah. Where has she gone?